recently did a baked episode where we featured a bakery, and the viewers spoke up and said we missed out by not coming to Sweet Magnolia. So I took the Fiat out to Sandwich, which really isn't a bad drive when you get almost 40 miles to the gallon. Whether you're a nearby resident or just visiting Sandwich for some sidewalk shopping, Sweet Magnolia Bakery is the perfect spot to pop in and fuel up. Today we're here for your ginormous cinnamon rolls. What makes them one of Chicago's best?
They're so soft, so gooey, and we use a cream cheese icing.
Yummy. You're making me, oh my God, I'm salivating right now. It's like Pavlov's dog.
Like most baked goodies, we get started by rolling out the dough.
Always go from the middle out. Okay. Bring this corner up a little bit.
Okay.
There you go.
This looks good though.
Yeah, it does look good. Ready to put some cinnamon schmear?
Schmear me up.
You're gonna schmear it up.
Give me the schmear.
This is what makes it Chicago's best right here.
This makes it.
It's the schmear.
What is in this? Because it smells bad.
I can't tell you.
You can't tell me?
No, that's an ancient Mayan secret. All right, now I'm gonna show you my special technique called the tuck and roll.
Tuck and roll. What tuck and roll? To the right, to the right, to the front, to the front, to the back. To the back, now roll, baby, roll, come on, now roll, baby, roll.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah, tuck and roll. Tuck it and roll.
Tuck and roll.
And as you're doing it, you're gonna do a little tuck too. Tuck, roll, tug.
Tuck, roll, and tug. Tuck, roll, and tug.
I think we should make a YouTube video.
We could. We are on
YouTube. You are?
Yeah, duh.
Why not?
Chicago's best YouTube page, hello.
All right, perfect.
I love it.
Ready to cut it?
Ready.
Once cut up, they've got a proof before it being baked and smothered in their cream cheese icing. Truly a labor of love.
You actually wrote on our Facebook page that we had to come to Sweet Magnolia.
Yeah.
Why?
Well, everything's great here. Cinnamon roll especially is delicious.
The cinnamon rolls are the bomb.
I'm here just about every day through the week. It's quaint and it's just cozy and they're very friendly.
Well, you also wrote on our Facebook page that you love Sweet Magnolia Bakery, so why do you like it?
Everything is fresh. Everything just tastes really good. And they have awesome coffee.
It's time. Oh, yeah.
Forget going to that place in the mall. This is a real cinnamon roll. OMG, this is so good. And this, okay. What do we have here?
A white chocolate cherry bread pudding, which we use from the day-old cinnamon rolls.
Mm-hmm.
A cobblestone muffin, which is from the cinnamon roll pieces. And then that's a pecan roll. So it's our cinnamon roll with that delicious pecans and brown sugar buttery gooiness.
I'm gonna be here a while because I have lots to finish. There's other bakeries out there you think we need to know about, make sure you let us know because there's no way we could do the show without you. Thank you for your suggestion. I love it. Great choice.